Another Halloween-themed 5K is in the works this morning. This one, though, at the University of Toledo. That event is set for 10 a.m. and will take place at the Flatlands on the UToledo main campus. Organizers are holding a costume contest open for pets as well. You can also indulge in pumpkin painting, trick-or-treating, and face painting. Those proceeds will go toward the American Cancer Society.